Polly doesn't do salad. Polly doesn't do salad.
Engineering sponsored 35-39 Cruiser Women Class. We should have Sandy Cameron, Danielle Walker, Tian Pitstock, Melissa Foreman, Melissa Ott, and Irene Markey. We'll see how it plays out down the second straight, but it is going to be Sandy Cameron with the big W8 on the front of the bike. She's going to lead the charge in the turn number two here at Penrith, the triple two machine. Here's the rider in there for the two stroke, the 56 of Pitstock. We come back to the 10 machine of Foreman, followed by the 90 of Ott and the 21 of Irene. They work their way single file action down the third straight. We're not going to see too much change that order unless someone has a motion. Yeah. But it is going to be all the W8 bike of Sandy Cameron on home soil. She'll come through and take the win. Next one through is going to be Danielle Walker.